Chicago police are warning drivers of a series of car thefts in a West Side neighborhood. Within the past 2 weeks, at least five Hyundai and Kia vehicles were stolen from the street and parking lots in a South Austin corridor. The thefts happened near an area bordered by Washington, Madison, Menard, and Central Avenues.